I'm so honored to have you here in class 1946 with us today, and I can't tell you what an honor it is to have you in our presence. And it's an honor to know that it still means something for you to come back here and share your reunion with us. We don't accomplish what we do alone. It starts somewhere, and you're part of that starting somewhere. And so thank you to all of you for building that foundation and for what you've done and for caring enough to come back here and do this, because if it didn't mean something to you, you wouldn't be here. And so I just want to say thank you to all of you. So.
Here too, I see Harold and Dick Donzie and Harold Rowland. I get to see them on Thursday mornings. We're together, so it's special for me also. I'm related to Audrey Johnson. Go ahead, Audrey. Do you want to?
My dad married his grandmother.
Oh.
So her father and my grandmother were married.
This young fellow, for some reason or other, adopted me. So he's been like a son for me for the last 5 years. And it's been a beautiful relationship. What a trip.
It's been wonderful to get to know Harold and to have him come to the events here at the high school, and being able, sometimes we forget, and I look over at the students today, that we need to recognize and acknowledge our past and our history and how important it was, and making sure we're explaining that to the current students and making that connection with all of you to all of them. And that just, it makes us that much more of a community.